How to read books better for eyesight and improve your vision. Hello everybody, my name is Sviatoslav, and in this video I would like to share with you how to read correctly without harming your eyes. I will tell you about how dangerous for your eyes to read books when laying or on your side, what kind of books is better, and let's talk about the basic exercises for training eyes with the help of the book. If you ask doctors or someone else, these people will say that on the contrary, reading a book impairs vision. But books can also improve your eyesight if you read them correctly and if you have not deteriorated vision. This is a very important point. How to read books correctly without harming your eyes? First of all, the book must always be read exactly in front of the face, not a lower, not above, and you must be in a straight position, that is not lay on your side, it is perpendicular to the ground at eye level. Let's say you put your foot under the seat and read like this on your side. What happens? Then the following happens, that when reading a book, your head is slightly tilted and the muscle of your eyes are forced to slightly raise and align the eyes. It turns out that some of the oculomotor muscle will constantly be tensed while others are stretched. This is the first step to double vision. Reading while laying is bad. Laying, the situation is even worse. Laying on its side, the situation is completely bad. Astigmatism may appear because some muscle will pull the eyes and at the same time other eye muscles will stretch, and then you look somewhere and you may have double vision. First recommendation when reading books: no laying position, half sitting, semi-tilted. Second recommendation, to use regular paper books or special electronic book, like a Kindle for example. Reading e-books from your phone will not work. There is a light coming from the phone, fundamentally different from sunlight, and it's direct light that constantly shines in our eyes away of the red spectrum from a computer or tablet or phone. It is longer than the wave from sunlight, which means that our eyes perceive lights unevenly. When the light is refracted at the entrance to the eye, and our eye is protected by a cornea, it is semicircular and the light beam refracts and enters, and then even diverges, red in one direction, orange in the other, blue in the third, green in the fourth, along the spectrum. For the sunlight, the eyes are ready. We have cells that catch red light. They're in the retina, a little further than the cells that catch the blue color. And therefore, the color spectrum spreads evenly, distributed, and we see clearly. When the light comes from the computer, from the tablet, the red is not caught further and the picture begins to become cloudy, which is why the eyes quickly get tired. The brain tries to catch this red and tune it between the beams, so the picture is normal and the brain gets used to perceiving exactly as under the influence of natural normal light, and this obtained with difficulty and fatigue accumulates. Therefore, the book should be a paper or special book such as Kindle. The benefits of reading books correctly: if you read correctly, with correct posture, without bending over, without letting your eyes get tired, the visual system will train. Moreover, not only the visual system is trained, but other parts of the brain that are responsible for recognition are trained. That is, when reading, our brain receives very powerful energy because it first translates letter, that is abstract graphic symbols, into meaning, process them into the pictures, and then we already perceive this picture with our consciousness. That is the most complicated process. Therefore, it is very powerful process if you are just reading. The more you read, the longer you live, because your brain is constantly working and very efficiently. This is one of the best brain training that exists, training your eyes with a book. How to improve eyesight when reading books? In the first exercise for training vision, we all stretch our arms and push book further away, blink, 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 and read it first. It will be difficult, but then you will learn how to do it easily. And then we bring it closer, and then again further. As soon as there is a fatigue, stop. Now you feel a bit hard. We stop right away. After a while, we try and again. You need to blink more often. If your eyes get tired, read and close your eyes to have a rest. The second exercise is lifting the book up. This is also an excellent workout for our eyes, especially good for training the upper rectus muscle of the eyes, and is very suitable for people who have tilted their eyes a lot to the bottom and overtrain the lower rectus muscle. Third way to train your eyes with a book. We take the smallest print and start to read it well. Or we simply take as far as possible to it and begin to read with a relaxed gaze and without straining our eyes. Reading the small print itself is the improvement of vision, because a person can see a small print only when his eyes are relaxed, when the psyche is relaxed. If a person begins to strain, the muscle of the eyes get tensed and begin to squeeze the eyeball and deform its shape, disrupting refraction, and the small print becomes blurry. The method is very simple. Take a newspaper or a book, take the smallest print. It is desirable that there is good lighting from behind, and then after reading this text, you will learn to relax your eyes. And in this relaxed state, you can look at anything. We read the sentence, blink, and looked into the distance. And so after each sentence, we remembered this state of relaxed reading and didn't squint at the same time. It turns out that you can see everything perfectly well. It may last for a long time. It all depends on how much the habit of poor eyesight you have. But it is a very simple and very effective way to learn to look relaxed and quickly to improve your vision. Summary for this video, we discussed how to read correctly without harm to your eyesight. I told you that you cannot read laying down on your side and at an angle. It is recommended to read paper books or special e-books like Kindle, for example. Reading books is great for stimulating the brain. And I explained today three main exercises for training eyes with the help of a book. Subscribe to the channel, like it. If you have any question, ask them in the comments, and see you in the next videos.